The general's waiting for you over at operations. It's just another couple of steps away. You must see.
Head on in. The general's here. We were hit hard last night.
Don't worry, we're going to be fine.
Sergeant Tanner, the East Wing barricade needs urgent repairs.
Good to see you. We have a situation. One of our best men, McNeil, was forced into St. Ulrich Hospital on his way back here. That place was overrun months ago and we've not heard from him. I need you to find out what happened to McNeil and the intel he was carrying.
Get over there and see what you can do.
I'm sure I saw something moving out there.
Private Walden Oxford needs firing range weapons. I expect the rest of you to miss.
I'm sorry, I can't open the gate just yet. The streets are swarming and our bunker is almost overrun. We could use your help in there, thinning them out. We've set up a radio out there.
Feel free to activate the radio when you're ready.
Incoming.
the area for now. We could be concerned about
it. Area outside the factory secure now. Hopefully, there's a clear dash for the hospital. Don't get cocky, though. There are still plenty of those buggers out there. Now then, there's a radio in the hospital. Find McNeil's intel and get back into it.
Thank you.
and a keystone. But it'll take me some time to decipher all of that. In the meantime, McNeil says Hitler's got his filthy hands on the Book of Souls.
Fire!